I forestalled an opportunity and a pretty nice paycheck to come to Purdue for the opportunity to be a career entrepreneur and to take ideas and products to market. Since I was a small kid, the only thing I've ever wanted to do was be an inventor. Now this kit right here has one major flaw. The person who's been trained to do this injection, the diabetic, will be passed out on the floor when they need it the most. So we've invented a kit that is simple enough that anyone can use it just by removing the cap and compressing it to the site of injection. The needle comes out of the device and back into the device, retracting itself after use. It's a safe, sterile, and effective way that is compact enough so that anyone who needs an injection can carry it with them. Also, the beauty of our technology is that it's simple and elegant. The two chambers allow for the drug to be held in a solid form, which eliminates the need to refrigerate the drug compound. Now, this has lots of broad applications, including in glucagon rescue, which is a condition which affects all 20 million diabetics in the United States and potentially 150 million diagnosed diabetics worldwide. Now, this condition causes a diabetic to pass out, go into a coma, potentially have a seizure, or even die, as in the case of 2 to 4% of diabetics, if they don't get the injection with this kit. We could use this in the potentially large $350 billion world injectable drug market. Anything from a hepatitis C drug to a vaccination and all the areas in between, including combat medications, antibody therapies or cancer medications, or even snake anti-venoms for campers who are bitten on the trail. The sky's the limit of what we can come up with next. All I've ever wanted to do was create and innovate. And, you know, that's why I've been put here on this earth, and that's what I'm gonna do.